the madman! Sure.
You're tarnished, aren't you? I welcome you to the Church of Vows.
Study sorcery! Carry on, Greatsword! Wait! Give me! I think this is the one that I, like, from that fox. And this is the thing that just destroyed me. Give scroll. Inspectus.
Oh, what have we here? Very well, let us both learn together.
Glintstone Comet Shard. Oh, if that's the fox thing that I could never dodge. Star Shower. 6 shooting stars at Persufa. Alright, well, I need to remember to come back here to learn this. How does it know? There we go. Now this is a proper disguise. This room looks extremely suspicious. What? dagger. If I get hit by that first one on the deck. Oh, oh, new attack! Oh, wow. Alright, that one is painful. That just is as many times as you feel like, pretty much. Maybe she? Loretta? That attack makes me want to stand away. Have a nice range of battle. Damn. Alright, now you have to dodge that. Definitely want to dodge that. There's any chance that being melee is better. I mean, I could. I think that would be pretty cool. We just phase one as the mage, phase two as the melee. And maybe not. Is so much fun, even though it's terrible. I was just curious how many times she'd fire there. If it seemed like a good idea. This boss is really good at punishing. I risk. Alright. I wonder where the I was just about to go die by the way. Alright. My sword and shield experiment. It was fun, but we're going to major. For style points, going for the melee in phase two. I think her basic attack might still be the same. She just has more range in her. There could actually be a legitimate reason to do this, other than style. But nonetheless, for the end of this. I haven't won yet. Alright. Definitely more of a fan. Loretta's great bow. Ooh. See, as soon as I tried not playing to who I wasn't, easy win. But I kinda wanted to try out the sword. So cool. Oh no! Baited by Anastasia, tarnished eater. What if I do this, Anastasia? What now? Wait. What if I do? Oh no. Oh no. We'll be right back. How many times can you swing this thing? Recusant Vanquish. Two? Happens in phase two. second. I didn't get enough time to realize what happened to phase two. Oh. Here we go. Phase two. Getting me with that, okay, maybe that's just phase two where, he has, like, a boomerang. I got the mage rhythm down on this one. That's what Pal, I would guess, plays out pretty differently as a melee. Moonveil. Never roll! Never dodge! Katana. Oh, Int C! Attribute scaling. Sheath blade. Holding it at the hip in a composed stance. Follow up with either a normal or a strong attack to draw the blade at great speed for an instant slash attack. Both attacks fire off a wave of light. What do you guys think? Do you like seeing me play this style? Or do you want Moonveil gameplay? Or is Moonveil gameplay too meta?